working.
Oh, g'day. It's been quite the. Oh God. It's okay now. We're all here. We're all together. Ladies, say hello.
Hello.
I need to do that talkback radio thing to you now, where I say you need to turn your radio down in the background, mate. Hey, mate. Turn your Now Alan Jones is gone, I can start ordering people around. Being homophobic. No? Oh, too soon. Okay. Sonia Sadowski, hello all the way in WA. Britta, nice to see you, my love. Maddie Bright. Oh, look, everyone's saying hello to one. And our fabulous Ben Johnson is here. G'day, mate.
Is that the...
He's
Yeah. Yeah, amazing.
Yeah. You've made a lot of fans, my friend.
That's like, next level.
And Maddie Bright says, hi, Cinderella. You've probably already seen that, though.
No, I haven't.
Okay. So Sin and Mel are here in the mattress of not-so-solitude. So that's...
Nice,
yeah. we were discussing just before we went on what song we were going to play first, and we didn't come to any conclusions. So thanks very much for being here, and
good night.
We'll see you all another time.
This is just how we roll, you know. Wait for someone to request something.
I'm just going to play something. Play it. I'm going to play something, and you're just going to sing it.
Oh, okay.
What do you think about that?
It's like a can't find the word.
No. This ain't no disco.
What is it?
This ain't no country club either.
But it.
Do is have a little fun before I die. Cinnamon next to me, out of nowhere. I recall nothing, but he says his name is William. Sure, he's Bill or Billy or Mac or Buddy, and he's played up to me. And I wonder if he's ever had a day of fun in his whole life. We're drinking beers at noon on Tuesday. The bar faces a giant car wash. The good people of the world are washing their cars on their lunch breaks, hosing and scrubbing as best they can, skirts and suits. Drive their shiny Datsuns and Buicks back to the phone company record store too. But they're nothing like being me. All I wanna do is have some fun. I got a feeling I'm not the only one. All I wanna do is have some fun. I got a feeling I'm not the only one. All I wanna do is have some fun. Until the sun comes up over Santa Monica Boulevard.
To hear you sing again.
I like a good beer buzz early in the morning. Billy likes to peel the labels from his bottles of Bud. He shrinks them on the bar. He lights every match with an oversized pack, letting each one burn down to his big fingers before blowing a curse from mouth. Watching the bottles of Bud as they spin on the floor. A happy couple enter the bar, dangerously close to one another. The bartender looks up from his one act. But all I wanna do is have some fun. I got a feeling I'm not the only one. All I wanna do is have some fun. I got a feeling the party has just begun. All I wanna do is have some fun. until the sun comes up over Santa Monica Boulevard.
Yep, she does have both.
Hey?
A drink in one hand and a pen in the other.
Multitasking. See, I can't keep up with what's going on here and what's going on here, and usually I try and put you off your game, and now you can do it to me. Otherwise, the bar is ours. A day and a night and a car wash, too. The buzz of clean and dirty cars, the sun and the moon. But all I wanna do is have some fun. I got a feeling I'm not the only one. All I wanna do is have some fun. I got a feeling the party has just begun. All I wanna do is have some fun. The sun comes up over Santa Monica Boulevard. Until the sun comes up over Santa Monica Boulevard. Until the sun comes up over Santa Monica Boulevard.
Welcome down. Happy Thursday. Mel?
Happy birthday?
Mel's so drunk. So drunk.
That's brilliant. Happy birthday.
Oh, was that a request?
Yes, it was.
Let's do it. I love it.
Oh, do you know it?
And you did Pat
Benatar.
Oh, I saw Pat Benatar. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And actually, I saw Pat Benatar.
Live?
Yeah.
Stop.
Yeah. Like what? 5 years ago at the Forum.
Oh, she's so cool.
She's tremendous. She's so good.
She's so cool.
Oh. I need to hear some more of my guitar. Give me back and my head. Good.
Pardon? Oh, it's just singing a little bit.
Lovely. I love what you've done with the place. One job, Matt. One job.
The button.
Let's not forget last night. Yeah, how we drove along the Yarra. How we sang harmonies to Carol King. These 3 years now just gone, they are the legends of my mind. We both kneel at these rocks to drink up the memories. You are the tunes in my head, the fire in my ribs. In my heart, who whispers compassion. Happy Thursday, Helen. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. We kissed on that bridge that fell down while we held hands at the Taj. We've been stuck in a cave with that rope who says, I am. Yes, you are, Rob Thomas. Stay. And when I cried for my cruel heart, you rubbed my boot till I felt better. We ate bread on the boot and yearned for the seasons. You are the tunes in my head, the fire in my ribs. In my heart, the whispers compassion. Happy birthday, Helen. Whoa. Cinderella. Was it Kim White who requested this song? You think so?
I think their job's harder than ours.
One moment, please, caller.
Well, she's written Love Your Work, and I think that might be, if I'm not mistaken, it might actually be Kim's birthday today.
Oh, so happy birthday was, yeah, like, ahead of the game.
Yeah. There you go.
Helen Kim, I don't know how you're going to turn that into two syllables.
That ain't your dream. I've never called Kim Kimberly. I've never been that angry with her.
Maybe now.
You are the chills in my head, the fire in my ribs. You are the voice in my heart that whispers compassion. You are the storm in the ocean, the bones in the trees, the smell of the winter that haunts me, each autumn, my everything. You are my everything. You are my everything. Happy birthday, Kimberly. Let us know though. Happy birthday, Kimmy. Doesn't sit right. Kimberly, Kim.
You got a lol, so she doesn't hate Kimmy.
Yeah, but that was, see, again, lag.
Oh,
yeah. I don't know if she's laughing at that. She might be laughing at something that hasn't even happened yet. What? I don't know. I don't think that's how time works. Anyway, Kim, my lovely, lovely friend, I clearly knew it was your birthday today. No, just Kim.
Oh, yep. Yeah, okay. Yep. Not yep. Kimmy.
Yeah.
Take it back. Just pause.
One job.
The button.
All right. Two jobs. That's what they call me. Matt, two jobs, Bradshaw. What? Shut up. You know, if all else fails, try a different hole. What? What have we got? What's happening?
Funny.
I think Sarah has the kind of voice to sing time after time.
Oh. Sure.
Oh, shit. It turns out she does.
Do I? I don't know. Do I do that song?
I don't know, dude.
Look, it's never stopped me before.
Hi, Vivian. Vivian's in Brisbane, all the way from Tasmania. What? Yeah, I know. It's a tough equation to work out, but you'll be all right.
It's very connected in here, isn't it? It's like, oh, yeah, doing stuff over there.
Well, I'm just sending you messages. Have you read any of them yet?
Me?
They're rude.
Oh.
They're so rude. You want to give it a go?
Oh, sure.
Oh, this is exciting.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you. Caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new. Flashback, warm nights, almost left behind. Suitcase of memories, time after. Sometimes you picture me, I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me, I can't hear what you said. Then you say, go slow, I'll fall behind. The second hand unwind, you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting time after time. After my picture fades and darkness has turned to gray, watching through windows, you're wondering if I'm okay. Secret stolen from deep inside, the drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look, you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting time after time. But you say, go slow, I fall behind. A second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting time after time. If you're lost, you can look, you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting time after time. Time after time. Time after time.
Awesome.
Oh, thanks.
Never sung it, have you?
I think I might have sung it once, but you know what? I haven't sung for so long, I don't know anymore. It's not in the regular repertoire, clearly, because I had to look it up. But I kind of knew it.
Yeah.
Add it. Let's just add it.
Yeah,
add
it's
it
done.
To the list.
Consider it done. You know, words. They used to be words. I used to have them. I used to know how to speak them. Andrea's here. There we go, back on track. And she asked me, so when my computer failed 2 Sundays ago, I'd made this big thing that I was going to, you know, do people's requests and, you know, learn some stuff and things. And then I couldn't. And then when I came back on the Thursday, I forgot that I was going to do this. So I promised that I would do this John Legend song for my friend Andrea, who I haven't seen for some time.
That's nice.
But, you know.
Here it is.
She's a private investigator, so she's probably seen me.
I'm in your magical mystery ride.
And I'm so dizzy to know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. And I give you all of me, and you give me all. Clear insight now as to what people actually do while they're watching these gigs.
So good.
Were you filing your nails? Just like, are you cutting a cutting up a lime for your
But really quietly.
That's why I thought she was filing her nails. Because yeah. It was furious.
Then you would have heard that.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you cry and you're beautiful too, the world is beating you down. I'm around through every move. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfection. Give my all to me, I give my you're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you.
Good. I should.
Hi, what do we got?
Oh, wow.
Frankie! You are good at this game. It's pretty well the whole set. Everyone else, shout out. We got your list right here.
That's a lot of requests.
Oh, good. Wow. Andrea. Okay. That's good.
What did Andrea say?
That she really did see me the other day and I didn't see her.
Oh, that's creepy.
It is. I haven't left the house for 9 weeks.
I was going to say something so dumb.
Go on.
You know what I was gonna...
Why not? Perfect.
Worse than that. I'll tell you later.
Okay. Oh, really?
Yeah, okay. Like stupid. All but, right. You know, contextually not so stupid, but stupid.
Do you know Landslide?
No.
Okay.
But I feel like it hasn't stopped me before.
Crikey, really?
I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't say that. You know it, don't you? So if I like...
I do.
Fuck it up. You can just take over.
That's how this works. That's not how it works. No. Live gig.
Mm.
Where did you see me at a live gig? What's happening, Andrea?
Confused.
Hey, Lydia's here.
Well, this is g'day, a live, g'day. Live gig.
Yeah, do you think that's what she... Is that what she means?
I don't know.
Ask her. Live gig. Lol. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Yep.
Yeah, this is a live gig.
Hi, everyone.
But sort of delayed, but live. But 15 seconds.
Angela loves our look tonight.
Oh, we... 100% coordinated this look.
I'm assuming that what she means is when she says love your look, she's talking to me about the fact that finally I'm not here by myself and I've got someone much better hanging out with me. That's the only thing that possibly makes sense.
Do you know what I like about this situation?
Tell
going
me.
On here is that when I don't know the words, I can just watch what you're singing instead of trying to like, you know. I can just watch where you're going.
Perfect. Do you know any Alanis?
Yeah.
What do you know?
Ironic. And what's that other one we do?
With the I'm band. Here.
With the band.
Yeah, to remind you.
Yeah.
Bless you.
That's very, your neighbours won't like that.
They might.
All right, then.
I just heard a little.
Let's do that.
My thing just said it's time for me to go to work at the Elephant Wheelbarrow. I still haven't said all those things to stop doing that.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Never done it acoustically, but hey. For you, I'm not quite as well as I thought you should know. Another version of me, is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater?
Dirty.
Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. Cause the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open. Why? No. And every time I speak her name, does she know how you told me you hold me until you die? Till you die, but you're still alive. And I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. You, I don't know. You see very well, things look peaceful. I'm not quite as well, I thought you should know. Did you forget about me, Mr. Duplicity? I hate to bug you in the middle of dinner. There was a slap in the face, how quickly I was replaced. And now you're thinking of me when you fuck her. Cause the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide. No. And every time you speak her name, does she know how you told me you hold me until you die? Till you die, but you're still alive. And I'm here
to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. You made in the bed that was me, and I'm not gonna fade as soon as you close your eyes. No. And every time you scratch my nails down someone else's back, I hope you feel it. Well, can you feel it? Well, I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. You, I didn't know I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me.
She's not really that angry in real life, are you, darling? See? Oh, Angela, you're too late. Happy birthday, Cheryl. Would have been perfect.
Oh, yes.
Happy birthday, Cheryl.
Oh, happy birthday, Cheryl.
To a great friend, Cheryl. Your great friend or just...
Is Cheryl on here?
No. Well, I don't think so. Yes, till 11 o'clock. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there must have been a question. Someone asked. Okay, good. Good talk. Good talk, everyone.
Someone else has said, normally here for a couple of hours.
Yeah, yeah. Mm. Yeah, and a zombie. Oh, so sad.
Oh, yeah. Could do, though.
Yes, right. Good. Sorry. Sorry, I got lost in my own. Gabrielle, I understand why you would want to hear my lovely friend Sarah. This is Sarah Tonner, everyone. I haven't actually introduced you. I mean, your name's there. It's in the thing.
The thing.
And yeah, it's in the thing.
Virtual.
You know.
Your world.
Yeah. You know when you watch a YouTube video and they say, "It just click the link." No, they say in Facebook, click the link below. And it's not below because they're doing, it's YouTube as well. Or they, you know, go here, just point. Yeah.
Okay, here, good, and here.
Good talk, everyone. such a good talk that I've completely forgotten.
Where you were going with
it. Yep, good.
Something, you were introducing me.
Happy Sherbet but, Day, Daryl. Is it Daryl Braithwaite's birthday?
I don't know, but Sherbet, what a great band.
Were they?
How's that?
Name another one.
I don't know the other one.
Oh, Summer Love. Summer Love is like no other love.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. That was them.
Yeah.
Another one.
No.
Correct. Just Auld Lang Syne.
Auld Lang. Thank
you,
Tom. It's not New Year.
Yep. You weirdo. There'd be something in that, though. Sometimes he just asks for stuff randomly, but sometimes he says something out of left field, and you know, and I'll say, "Well, dude, come on, why would anyone?" And he say, "You know, my uncle died yesterday, and you've ruined my life." So I look forward to seeing that unfold in real time. Sonia,
ponies. He's asking for ponies now.
I haven't learnt. I don't understand what that means.
I do.
I guess tiny horses, because he said Daryl Braithwaite.
No, he means pony.
No, I don't think it. I don't think he does.
Doesn't he? Oh, Tom, what do you mean?
I think it's going really well so far.
He does look someone said Pony by Genuine.
Oh, okay.
All right. And then she'd do the dance and play guitar and sing.
Are we sitting a really long way from one another?
I don't know. Would you want me to come closer?
No. I mean, yes. But...
Oh,
oh, go okay. on, go and get your drink.
Go Hang on a minute.
And in the fridge, in the closest to the hinges,
is the door on the fridge?
is a cold one. You, yeah, good.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's nice.
What's like? Do we
yeah,
like?
It's good. Yeah. I think because in the abstract when I was sitting up, and usually you would be on the other side of me. And there wouldn't be a risk. There wouldn't be a risk of this.
Yeah.
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 So I think I set up so far away from you because I didn't want to get in your face.
Yeah. Also, really far that way.
Tiny horses. That's what he's talking about.
Oh, that's what he meant. Okay.
But he still won't mean pony. We are sitting at a social distance. Good point.
Well, you know, they could be watching.
They.
Like Andrea's watching. Someone else could be watching.
So Gabrielle, I know you'd prefer to hear Sarah sing this song, but I'm going to.
Which one?
Landslide.
Oh.
Ow. Ow.
I'll learn it for next time.
Okay, so Tom Corrigan's drunk for sure.
Oh, yes, yes. Mm-hmm.
His missives have got all the hallmarks of drunk. Took my love and I took it down. And then I turned around and I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. Well, the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I don't Pollax Sarah. He says he's not drunk.
Don't what?
Don't Pollax you. Oh, I know. I had to say it out loud to know what was going on. Andrew, my friend, we are trying to avoid a pub of classics in inverted commas.
We are or we aren't?
Unless my daughter asks for 500 miles, we won't be doing that.
Oh.
We won't be doing April Sun in Cuba if I can possibly help it.
Oh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I built my life around you. But time makes you bolder. Children get older and I'm getting older. If you climb a mountain, then you turn around. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, the landslide brought me down. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, maybe. Thank you, clappers. You heard me. Yep. No, not slappers. You know, I mean, slap them together if you got them.
Oh, my God.
What? Yeah, when are you two going to kiss?
Oh, my God.
Oh. Gabrielle, you are very welcome, my love.
Oh, but Gabrielle was very kind. She said, thank you both. I really didn't do anything.
Yes, you did.
Just made it up.
No, you got your Dixie Chicks harmonies in there. Yep. I know what's going on. Yeah, I know.
So are these...
Yeah, these have been coming through. These are the... We got a page full of requests. Let's hold them up because Annette asked... As she so... Hey, Tom! You dirty clapper. Oh, my goodness.
God.
Okay, that's a lot of damn
that's
requests.
That's a lot of requests.
Are we done with requests?
We're done with requests. Yeah, yeah. Because we're not... Yeah. Oh, have you been working so hard that you haven't been able to enjoy yourselves? Now you can kiss. So...
I told you their job was harder than ours.
Yeah.
That's like, you know, trying to scribe that shit and keep up.
It's good. Tangerine?
Glycerine? Tangerine.
Okay, good. Good. So look, we got two pages of requests here. And
we're not gonna do any of them.
Do you know Don't Go Breaking My Heart?
Probably.
Really? Do you want to try it?
Yeah.
I haven't done it.
What could go wrong? We'll both look it up, shall we?
Will we? Oh, God. But what happens if we both... Okay.
Just stop it. Just turn it off.
Turn it off? Yeah, good.
Oh, it's not working.
No, neither am I. So I'm one and you're two on this.
Oh, should I read that then?
Yeah, read this.
Okay.
Yeah, do that.
All right. Your pole axe is in the way.
Are you excited?
You're not that guy.
Don't go breaking my heart.
You take the weight off of me.
Oh, honey, when you knock on the door,
ooh, I gave you my key.
Rude. Nobody knows it.
Nobody knows it.
When I'm
your clown, woo-hoo. Nobody knows it. Nobody knows it.
Right from the start,
I give you my heart. Oh, give you my heart.
So don't go breaking my heart.
I won't go breaking your heart. Don't go breaking my heart.
Nobody told us.
'Cause nobody showed us.
And now it's up to us, babe.
Oh, I think we can make it. 'Cause I've done almost all of the song already.
Don't misunderstand me.
You put the light in my life.
Oh, you put the spark to the flame.
I've got your heart in my side. Nobody knows it. Nobody knows it.
When I was down,
I was your clown. Woo-hoo. Nobody knows it. Nobody knows it. Give you my heart.
breaking your heart. Don't go breaking my heart.
What a good choice this was. This goes on permanent rotation. Permanent rotation. It's the name of my new solo album.
Can you pause it?
Nobody knows it. Nobody knows it.
When I was down,
I was your clown.
Right on the side,
I gave you my heart. Oh, give you my heart. Don't go breaking my heart. Don't go breaking my. I won't go breaking your heart. Don't go breaking my. Don't go breaking my. I won't go breaking your heart.
Don't go breaking my.
Don't go breaking my. I won't go breaking your heart.
Just like rehearsal.
It's almost like we learned it.
What a fun song. Permanent Rotation is the name of your new binge eating doco. Really? Okay. Are you sure you're not drunk? You sound drunk. No judgment. I love you when you're drunk.
That's one of those songs though that like it could just keep, like we could have played that till 11 o'clock. It could have just kept going.
Well, then we might have got it right. Shallow.
Oh, yeah.
And shallow to you. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Shanks.
Shanks for coming along.
Shanks for having me.
Ridiculous. I've never heard you sing this.
Really?
But I'm about to.
Oh, okay.
Here's my caveat to this song. I've never actually heard it.
Really?
I've never heard it the whole way through. The only reason I know any of it at all was there was a Star Wars parody of it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That was funny.
Yeah.
So hang on. You haven't seen the movie?
Oh, no. I haven't seen the movie.
Oh, it's so good.
Yeah, apparently it's really good.
You need to see the movie.
You need to see the baby.
You gotta see the baby. You've got to see it. It's really good.
Permanent. You know what, Tom? I thought it was a typo that he'd written. But what's he written? Permanent bio.
Biotation?
Biotation. That's his never ending eating thing. I don't know. I don't know.
Did you make that up, Tom?
Hey, we haven't done any shots. Someone just said shots and we haven't done shots. Why haven't we done shots? No. That's not a call to arms. What? No, I don't want you to have to go and get shots for us. That would be silly.
Right. Everyone just wait here. We're just going to go and get.
The shot glasses are very close to where you got the other glasses from. I ask this question so many times at real gigs out in the world. How is this a gig? Good. Let's do Shallow.
Okay.
Okay. Something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for. change. And in the bad times I feel myself.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times I find myself longing for change. And in bad times I fear myself.
Ladies and gentlemen, put them together and keep them there. That's
yes.
The fabulous Sarah Tonner.
Oh, and Matt Bradshaw.
I did nothing.
I think you did a lot.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, no. Sonia, you're correct. She does. She is.
Oh, thanks, Sonia.
Yeah.
That's lovely.
Against all odds. Goodness me. Who requested that?
That's a good request.
No, don't go back and check. It's all right. Oh, shots. I got excited.
They are onto their job.
Very good. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's good. Are you having a shot?
I
You don't have to. I know you're not a drinker.
I'll drink it slowly.
Okay.
I just won't, you know.
Yeah, no.
Because then I'm like.
Yep. Thank you. There you are, my love.
Oh, thanks.
That's a lovely sipping glass.
It's very blue. It matches the background.
Yeah, blue, yes.
Which is...
That's why it's called blue, yes.
Green to us, but blue to you.
Oh, thanks, Dom. You're nice. Oh, Dom's writing a song.
Oh.
And using us to distract you. That doesn't sound good. Okay.
Oh. Hi, Dom.
Beautiful people on a Thursday night. Beautiful people sitting on the couch opposite us. Lovely to have you guys here.
This is fun.
Cinderella and her housemate Mel came up to visit us tonight, also brought dinner, but because of the...
Technical glitches,
yeah, that we were having just before this, where everything had to restart, you know, twice just for the hell of it, whatever.
Yeah.
We haven't had a chance to eat yet, so
no.
At 11 o'clock, we're going to have a slap-up veggie lasagna meal, and it's going to be good!
Yeah, it is.
Darling girl.
Cheers.
It's lovely to see you again.
Oh, it's so fun.
It is good, isn't it?
I've missed you.
Oh, sweetheart. Up your...
See, you guys, it's licorice-y.
Yes.
It's made your teeth blue.
Blue, yes, blue, yes, blue, yes, blue, yes. Oh, thanks. Oh, no, glass is gone. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
One job. All right, I'll do free falling because it's here on the list.
Do that. Someone commented on our background and I actually agree. It's pretty awesome.
It's cute, isn't it?
Yeah, I like it.
I was going to give us like an onstage motif and then I thought, nah, don't worry about it.
Like one that's sort of like, you know, like that kind of vibe.
Yeah, you're like just some lights and some stuff and some things.
I quite like what we've got. It's a little bit Back to the Future.
Did you bring your own towel as well? You're the best. For those playing along at home, second round was how it actually goes. Shut up, you know my real mum. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Emma's, loves horses, and a boyfriend too. In Reseda, there's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy. I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. Now I'm free. I'm free falling. Yeah, I'm free. Are hilarious. Free falling. All the vampires walking through the valley, waist down and true boulevard, and all the bad boys hiding in the shadows, all the good girls go home with broken hearts. No, you are there.
You're like it's, right there.
It's like the, it's like there's two chipmunks on the other side of the room. Just
that makes it even better.
Well, the vampires, no, quiet down over Mulholland, gonna ride her name in the sky, gonna free fall out into nothing, gonna leave this world for a while.
Filing
my nails. Now I'm free.
Chipmunks is the perfect,
little messy analogy. Tipping over drinks, chipmunks. What? Oh, sorry. Sorry. Andrea already knew. She's a PI. She's just outside that. Hey? Oh, I see the drink. Right. I'm not sure how much. Tom, put it away, big fella. Boy. Thank you, Sammy Joe. Chipmunks is, apparently. Maddie Bride says, yep. Yep. Chipmunks I have is. It on reliable authority that Chipmunks is.
Oh, okay.
Maddie Bright, for those of you who don't know, and you probably do by now, is the curator of the X number of hours of power on a Friday evening.
That's awesome.
Yeah, yeah. He's done an amazing job pulling people from all over the world. That's... Garnering talent from around the globe. Is that a better phrase? More better. Can we play on your birthday this year?
Oh, when's your birthday?
I will tell you. When's your birthday? Who did that sound like?
I don't know.
Not certainly didn't sound like Neil Sedaka.
Kermit.
Was it Kermit?
Yeah.
Yeah, sort of.
Okay. I want to, yeah. I felt like I was channeling someone. Oh, she's... No, I know. Well, I didn't. You could have been a different Andrea. I didn't out you. Okay, oh, good. No,
oh,
good talk.
Oh, whoops. It's like, don't tell anyone you're a spy.
Oh, holy crap. I don't know who requested It's Only Love by Bryan Adams and Tina Turner, but God damn, that's a good song.
I can't think of it.
No, and that's why we can't do it.
It's not coming to me. I feel like I know it, but I don't. But it's not coming to me.
Yeah, it's a good song.
Yeah, Soz. Next time.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll have to go back and we'll go back through the and see who requested the Three Arms Around Me, an Ed Sheeran song. An Ed Sheeran song. Pet Shop Boy.
That's got to be Tom.
Do you know? I thought exactly the same thing.
It's got to be Tom.
Oh, Cherry Bomb. Let's do Cherry Bomb. Wait, who sang the last song? I did. What do you want to do?
What's Cherry Bomb?
Hit me with your best shot.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
I assume Sonia's still here. It's only like 3 o'clock in the afternoon in Perth or something.
Oh, Annette says bye-bye, Annette.
What do you mean?
Thanks for coming by.
Annette, lame, super lame. Super, super lame. Super lame. Do you know what? Kim White, it's your birthday and we will do Bryan Adams and Mel C because I love it.
Oh, yeah.
And we know it. So that's exciting. We know. Okay. But first, hit me with your best shot.
Oh, I was going to say, what are we doing?
Yep. Oh, okay. That's exciting. Freezing cold beer. For me.
Private Eyes. That's a great song.
Yeah, but that's what she is.
Oh, yeah, of course.
That's her theme song.
That's a great song. It's Hall & Oates, how good are they?
She's the world's worst PI because as she's pulling up to a covert operation, she's got private eyes watching you. Okay, all right. What was the question? Okay, hit me with your shot.
Yeah, yeah.
One job.
You're a real tough cookie with a long history, breaking little hearts like the one in me. That's okay, how you do it. Put up your dudes, let's get down to it. Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Come on with you, come on, you don't fight fair. But that's okay, see if I care. Knock me down, it's all in vain. I've get right back on my feet again. Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot. Fire away.
All I could think through all those choruses was... I'll do it. Vegetarian lasagna.
Vegetarian lasagna.
I'm so hungry.
Garlic bread. Come on with you, come on, you don't fight fair. But that's okay, see if I care. Knock me down, it's all in vain. I'll get right back on your feet again. Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Vegetarian lasagna and garlic
Correct.
Gold. Absolute gold.
Goodness me. Private eyes better than a... Whoa. Okay. I've never had a prostate exam.
Oh, dear. We're going there. That's what this has come to.
Too far. If I ever have one and I'm given cause to say too far, we'll know that he's possibly not registered. Okay.
Oh my god.
Good.
Lol.
Move on. What happened? That was. What was I gonna? I was gonna. Cherry bum.
Oh.
It's I'm John Cougar.
And he's Mellencamp. Or just John Cougar. Sacked the Mellencamp.
It's 2020. You're not allowed to say melon camp anymore.
Fruit camp?
That's worse. That's our word.
Well, I lived on the outskirts of town in a neighboring farmhouse, baby. Always something to it. Had me a couple of real nice girlfriends. Dropped by to see me every once in a while. When I think back about those days, all I can do is just sit and smile. That's when the smoke was the smoke. Hello, Carrie Stewart.
Sorry.
Dancing and everything. We were young and we were improving. Laughing, loving without friends. Holding hands with so much baby. Outside the club, sharing home. Our hearts were really thumping. See, yeah. See, yeah. Days they last forever, but the weekends went by so quick. When riding around this little country town, we was going nuts, girl, out in the sticks. What not me with my big mouth? A couple of guys put me in my place. When I see those guys these days, just laugh and say, do you remember when? That's when the smoke was the smoke. Grooving was grooving. Dancing and everything.
I thought you might dance.
We were young and we were improving. Laughing with our friends. Holding hands with so much, baby. Outside the club, cheering on. Our hearts were really thumping. See, yeah, yeah, yeah. See, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shots can you guys have?
Is that a challenge? I'm gonna pack it down with lasagna though, and garlic bread.
Oh, I'm ready.
Play the Roxanne game.
Is that my glass? Is it? How did it get there? Oh, there's, okay, there's two more bottles.
The 17 has turned 35. I'm surprised that we're still living. If we've done any wrong, I hope that we're forgiven. Got a couple kids of my own. Some days I still don't know how to do. Hope they're laughing too loud. When they hear me talking, there's way to you. That's when the smoke was the smoke. Grooving was grooving. Dancing in everything. We were young and we were improving. Laughing, loving with our friends. Baby, outside the club.
Bob, hello, Dave.
Our hearts were really thumping. So yeah, yeah, yeah. So yeah, 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 yeah. So yeah, yeah, yeah. So yeah, 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 yeah.
Maddie Bright, Ben Johnson made the wise decision after only one gig of starting to catalogue the between song banter of just going back to the songs, because I think once his typing fingers and mind was sullied with something about G-string anecdote, I think he
typed the banter.
No, he didn't transcribe the banter.
Oh my god!
No,
like, Jesus.
But there was one gig that he wrote in the same gig. There was, I can't remember what. I know. I told a story about a G-string, and he mentioned that and something else as well. Yeah, but he's only done it the once, because otherwise, I mean, because how do you quantify this? How do you put a name to this? It's ridiculous.
Well, Matt Bradshaw. It would be G-strings, Matt Bradshaw.
Thanks very much.
Yeah.
Yep. My new single, off Perpetual Rotation. No, wait. What was it called? Doesn't matter.
Something bio, something or other. Bio.
Also throwing rocks at fish. That's what it was. Yeah, I told a story about Jade and I meeting a sumo wrestler in Tokyo who was throwing rocks at fish. Got out of his limo.
He should pick on someone his own size.
They were big fish.
What a fucking jerk.
They were big fish.
Oh my god. They weren't giant sumo fish.
They were massive sumo koi.
Did they wear nappies?
Oh, hey, cheers, drinkers. Lovely to have you here.
Oh, mine's still down there.
Oh, this is exciting.
Oops.
These glasses are really big, by the way.
Oh, yeah, g'day. All right, then.
What do you got?
Stick breath in pocket.
Oh, yes.
Let's do that.
Yeah, someone tremendously requested this song.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
Tonight?
Yeah.
Oh, who? When? How?
I don't know who it was.
Someone actually requested it.
Yeah, of course they did.
Oh, okay. See, I didn't even have to look at the comments. I just know. I don't.
Oh, we got tips coming through as well, because I can see my phone lighting up with the PayPal phone number. What? Tips?
No.
What happened?
Remember what happened last time when we were driving and you weren't actually doing anything.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, someone tipped me for not playing.
Yeah, so we literally pull up and he's like, oh, I just got a tip. And I was like, for what? Like, it was my own private Uber and I didn't have to pay him.
Oh, thank God that idiot's not playing tonight. Oh, we finally got a night off. Yeah, have $50, big fella. Shutting up. Yeah, no, that's a true story. That's slightly embarrassing. Move on.
Got breasts in pocket. Got bottle. I'm gonna use it. Intention. I'm feeling vintage. Gonna make you notice. Commotion, restrained emotion. Been driving, Detroit in air. No reason, just seems so pleasing. Gonna make you notice. Gonna use my arms, gonna use my legs, gonna use my style, gonna use my size, yeah. Gonna use my fingers, gonna use my imagination. Oh, cause I'm gonna make you see there's nobody else here, no one like me. Cause I'm special. So
special.
I got heaps of your attention. Give it to me. Got rhythm, can't miss a beat. I got new skank. Sorry, I got something. I'm winking at you. Gonna make you notice. Gonna use my arms, gonna use my legs, gonna use my style, gonna use my side step, gonna use my fingers, gonna use my imagination. Whoa, cause I'm gonna make you see there's nobody else here, no one like me. Cause I'm special. So special. I got heaps of your attention. Give it to me, cause I'm gonna make you see there's nobody else here, no one like me. Cause I'm special. So
special.
I got heaps of your attention.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks, guys.
I love when you sing that.
What a tune.
Oh, man, it's so good.
Yeah, it's a great
1980? I think it was 1980.
She's so cool. She's so cool.
Belinda, my love. Belinda, my love. Belinda, my love. Belinda, my love. What's that from? That's Greece.
Is
1979.
It?
Greece? 79? 78. 79. 78. Yeah, yeah. Freddie, my love. All right. Move on. Oh, what? Oh, she's saying things. I mean, sorry, Dom's Dom, not she. So close.
She.
Oh,
she.
So close. You know, like when you've got a USB thing and you've got to plug it in, you've got a 50% chance of getting it right.
You've got to find another hole.
And 86% of the time you get it wrong. Sorry, Dom. Sorry, mate. I mean, not sorry, obviously.
What's
it would,
Dom
it
saying?
Would be better if you're a female because
reet.
We all know girls
yeah,
are better.
What does reet mean? Right. When used as an adverb, it's very small writing. To positively pre-qualify a verb.
Why did he say it?
Because it's in the song.
What?
So reet. Sorry.
No!
I got something. Yeah.
I've been singing that song all wrong.
What have you been saying? So sweet.
So.
P. Complete.
Scummy.
Stinky feet.
Oh, it's, you don't.
I like your version of it.
Okay. All right.
What's Dom's got? Oh, hang on. How was over there and then went there? Yeah. See, Dom knows. Got new skank, so reet.
Yeah.
It wouldn't sound right if you said, got new skank, smelly feet.
Yeah. Got that new skank, smelly feet, mother.
The remix. One time. Two times.
Right. I mean, I don't know what happens in this world of 2020 cancel culture. I just did an impression of a rapper. Does that mean I have to get my shows removed from Netflix like Dennis? Dennis Lilly. Remember 80s cricket? Yeah, Dennis Lilly. Shut up. Complicated, you know, Andrew is like, requesting songs because he knows you're here.
Like Skater Boy.
Yeah, that chick. Girl.
We used to do that, you know, when we used to play, did we? Yeah.
Can
we used
do
to
it?
Play at the, remember the, was it the Clyde?
Oh my God, that was
a long time ago.
18 years ago. And you look the same. Oh my God, I've just realised.
I'm 12.
I've just realised I started playing with you when you were -6.
It was a long time ago.
It was 18 years ago.
Bloody hell.
I know.
That's a long time.
Maybe 19.
Yeah, maybe. I think it might be.
The Clyde, was it just called the Clyde?
Yeah, wasn't it? I don't know. Is that what it was?
Far out.
I don't know. Was there a pub called
the
Clyde?
How have we known each other so long?
Yeah, it's been a long time. I was 12, like, you know.
And you still are.
All right. People still are requesting things, even though we told them not to.
Oh, it's good. I like that they're requesting things.
Only because we had a list. Look, there's a list. We were checking.
We had two lists.
Well, I was going to say we had a list and we checked it twice, which is the equivalent of having two lists and checking it once.
Do you know?
Shut up.
We've played some.
We've played most.
Yeah, we've actually done all right.
Yeah, and we played bits of stuff. It's some little love. We played a bit.
Yeah.
We played the. Oh, yeah, we've still got to do. We've still got to Mel C and Bryan Adams.
Oh yeah.
Because I love that.
Tom can no.
Tom did request meatloaf.
I'm joking, Tom.
Tom's sister was on the last live feed, and she was the girl who used to get up with me at the gigs and do the girls' part at the start of on a hot summer night. Do you that thing?
I'm frightened.
You know what I mean, don't you?
No.
It was a hot summer night, and the beach was firm, and there was fog on the sand.
That's why Tom requested
meatloaf. Gotta mop my brow, cause I'm overweight. And all right, what happened? I was gonna do a song.
Yeah.
Oh, should we just do the Bryan Adams song and Mel C?
Yeah.
Cause I've forgotten what I was gonna do. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. Straight after this, we'll do another one.
And maybe another one.
This has been good.
We'll do 30 minutes of encores. Then they'll really love us. We're like, these guys just kept going. They did an extra half an hour.
You know what? I never do this, but because we're here and we're all friends.
Sorry, what?
Because we're here and we're all friends.
Well, we're friends. They're chipmunks.
I want to say a big thanks to Tom and Sonia and Taylor. And Joanne. Whoa, and Tom again, because Tom.
Is Tom drunk?
No, Tom is generous. That's what Tom is.
Oh.
Oh, and Daniel. Daniel, I haven't seen you here for ages.
Who's
I mean, if you've
Daniel?
Been here. Daniel Fernandez.
Who's Daniel Fernandez? Do you remember Christina Duvina?
That's also how Daniel says his name when he introduces himself to people. He's quite a high-powered businessman. But you'd never know it from the way he walks up to people and thrusts his right hand out and says, I'm Daniel Fernandez! And a mariachi band starts up behind him. I'm Daniel Fernandez. Daniel is Rex Fernandez's brother.
Who's Rex?
Okay. I was afraid that would happen. Rex with two X's.
Rex with two X's.
We haven't done a song for Rex. We haven't done a song for such a long time. dear me.
Christina Dubina. Why? Oh, maybe I shouldn't say that. She could tune in. It maybe it would like come up in some sort of algorithm. And
Christina Dubina.
We had a girl at our gig and her name was Christina Dubina. And henceforth, we just kept going, Christina Dubina! My alarm's going off.
So what that is?
One moment, please.
Oh, God. Oh, hello, caller. Wowee.
I was going to say talk amongst yourselves, but...
No.
Yes.
On the night when Christina Dubina was there,
mm.
Christina Dubina, I realise now every time I sing it to myself what I'm doing. It's Shakira, Shakira.
Oh, I never made that connection. I just
Christina Dubina.
It was just rolled off the tongue.
Well, lucky that my breasts are small and humble. Yes. I'm not sure if you guys can hear these people off mic, but the answer is yes, that is all. Only my breasts are small and humble. Here's a Brian Adams and Mel C song. I hope you enjoy it. Incorrect. Where'd you go?
Wandering around the house all night, wondering what the hell to do. Trying to concentrate, but all I can think of is you. Well, the phone don't ring, cause my friends ain't home. Tired of being all alone. Got the TV on, cause the radio's playing songs that remind me of you.
Baby, when you're gone, I realize I'm in love.
Days go on and on, and the nights just seem so long. Eating food don't taste that good, drinking too what it should.
Things just feel so wrong.
Oh baby, when you're gone,
I've been driving
up and down these streets, trying to find somewhere to go. Yeah, I'm looking for a familiar face, but there's no one I know. Oh, this is torture, this is pain. Feels like I'm gonna go insane. I hope you're coming back real soon, cause I don't know what to do. Baby, when you're gone, I realize I'm in love. Days go on and on, and the nights just get so long. Even food don't taste that good, drinking, doing what it should. Days just feel so wrong. Oh baby, when you're gone. When you're gone,
realize I'm in love. Days go on and on,
the nice to see so long. Even food don't taste that good. Drinking to a white shirt, this just feels so wrong. Oh baby, when you're gone. Oh baby, when you're gone. Baby, when you're gone.
Best!
What a jolly song.
Oh, it's so good. Like, it's terrible and so good. Roller coaster
of love.
Never heard it, unfortunately. Out of touch. Oh, Sonia left, didn't she? No, she's still here.
8:30.
Stories to... Oh, yeah, she's got to go and put the kiddies to bed.
Oh, bye. Bye,
see you,
Sonia.
My love. Thank you. And thank you. You know what I mean. Oh, my God, that's such a stretch. Luckily, I've got arms the length of King Kong's.
I thought you were just going to leave it at arms. Luckily, I've got arms.
Oh, Taylor, you're very lovely. Oh. Cheers. Yeah. Bottoms up. It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that one of the bottles you bought me? Or is it the bottle you brought with you?
Mm. Just a bottle.
That was your stock.
Ah, good.
So there's plenty more to go.
Believe it or not, Tom isn't at home. Tom requested, believe it or not. No, Mel's still on the watching stuff. She ain't writing shit down, but she's reading the comments. Yeah,
not good. Sharing. Just
in fairness, it's arguably more entertaining than what we're doing. What I'm doing, you're beautiful.
Lol. Don't do it again.
Oh, sorry. Right.
Bon Jovi, please.
Yeah, we can't forget Bon Jovi. I mean, we could, but we won't. No. You've come all this way. The world's biggest lasagna.
Yum. I can't wait. It smells so good.
I knew when Sid arrived because... what's going on there? It's like she was backing the semi-trailer into the driveway with the world's biggest lasagna. Yeah. And there's a Guinness Book of Records representative there as well. All right. Here's the official. We need to get the tape measure out. Oh, tape measure's not big enough. Okay. We're not doing Hanson. We're doing this for you instead.
What are we doing?
Not sure. I can't remember what it's called. Yeah, that one. You were working as a waitress. Have you ever done this with me?
Not with you, but let's...
Do you know the girls' part?
Yeah.
That's exciting. Because usually I do it by myself.
Well, I haven't done it for about 15 years.
I've been single for 4 years. Of course, usually I do it by myself. You don't get a bicep like... What? Dude, don't la-la-la around me, young lady. It's called Don't You Want Me.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks, everyone, for your help. Pleasure. You gave me nothing, you people. I don't need to check how it goes, but I need to check how it goes just in case.
Yeah, it's like a safety net, like a safety blanket, right? That's why I don't actually
It's like a
like,
weighted safety blanket.
I don't like printing out lyrics.
No,
because then
trees.
You always... Yeah, trees. But then you always rely on them. You just got to do it. I'm going to read yours.
You were working as a waitress in a cocktail bar when I met you. I picked you up, I shook you out, I turned you around, turned you with someone
just
new.
Like me as I am.
Now 18 years on, I got the world at your feet, but success has been so easy for you. But don't forget, it's me who put you where you are now, and I can put you back down too. Rough, don't you want me?
You know I don't believe you when I hear that you won't see me. Don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say that you don't need me. It's much too late to find. You think you've changed your mind? You'd better change it back or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh,
I was working as a waitress in a cocktail bar. That much is true. But even then I knew I'd find a much better place, either with or without you. The 5 years we have had have been such good times. I still love you. But now I think it's time I get my life on my own. I guess it's just what I must do.
Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when you say that you won't see me. Don't you want me? You know I can't believe you when I hear that you won't need me. It's much too late to find. You think you've changed your mind? You better change it back or we will both be sorry.
Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh,
don't you want me, baby? Everybody sing along.
Don't you want?
Oh, they actually did.
Don't you want me, baby?
Unexpected.
Don't you want me?
Oh,
don't you want me, baby?
Oh, New Zealand represent.
Don't you want me? Oh, don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh!
Isn't it fun?
So good.
You and I would have a ball doing that with G-Force.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's add it in.
Oh, hey, got to talk to you after the gig.
Over lasagna.
Yeah, I got garlic bread. I got some stuff going on. Yep.
Yeah.
I learned something last night.
Ooh. Yeah, ooh la la.
No, it's a good thing.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Soup's good thing. All right. I don't know. Anyway, we should have a shot. That's how bad it is. There you are.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, Tom. Oh, Tom. He's such a good man.
Oh my god, he's put the link in
everything. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, he has.
Thanks, Tom.
He has. He's like that. What do you really want to sing?
Bon Jovi.
Yeah, good choice. I know. I'll do Bon Jovi next. The lovely and talented Sarah will do a Divinal song.
Yeah.
Which she sings the ass off. I've had such a fun night.
Me too. Don't want it to stop. It's the best Thursday thanks. I've had in like ever.
No, the best the best Thursday. Apparently Thursday sounds like birthday. It's not the first time it's happened tonight. Cheers, beautiful people. Cheers, beautiful people. Oh. Cheers, beautiful person.
Oh.
Are you still sipping on yours?
Yeah, mine's still here. I'll have it. Before this song. Slide off camera.
Are we doing it like old school rock style?
Sure.
I didn't mean to.
Yeah.
Okay, great. Whatever. All right, people. Calm down.
Do a thing and friend. All the boys in town. Now I want a man around. Get me out of here. I am just a red brassiere. to all the boys in town. Put this bus in top gear, get me out of here. I must have been desperate, I must have been below. I must have been desperate, I must have been pretty slow. I was always driving home, all the boys in town, but they never telephone. Get me out of here, I think they're pretty phony. You're not like the rest. You heard of matrimony, they've all flunked the test. I must have been desperate, I must have been below. I must have been desperate, I must have been pretty slow. Boom, 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 boom. I'm tired, ooh, I'm wired. I'm tired, ooh, I'm wired.
So rock.
Too much to ya. Too much to ya. Too much to ya. Too much to ya.
Get me out of here.
Too much to ya.
Get me out of here.
Too much to ya.
Get me out of here.
Too much to ya.
Get me out of here.
Too much to ya.
Get me out of here.
Too much to ya.
Get me out of here.
Too much to ya.
Get me out of here. Get me out of here! Thanks, guys.
So good. Oh, my goodness gracious. Ladies and gentlemen, Sarah Tonner.
Oh. Can we do this every week?
So you get...
Yeah.
Do you want to?
Yes.
Oh, come next Thursday.
Okay. Lock it in. Yeah.
Awesome.
We can eat the leftover lasagna.
Yeah, we can. You'll have to do the next 5 weeks because there's enough leftover lasagna. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, great. So Sarah's going to be here next week.
Cool. Yay.
Best.
Woo. Yeah, you guys too. It's like a club.
Are you really suggesting that you guys are going to come next week as well?
Yeah.
Best. Best. I reckon I could bring the bean bag in from the front room.
Yeah, and, that would be comfy. I would love to sit in
that. And someone can sit in the office chair. That's so.
That was Tom, wasn't it? It was Tom.
Oh,
it wasn't Tom.
Andrew, you're the... thank you, Andrew. That's extremely kind of you. Kerry, God bless you. Britta, thank you.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I'm only reading them.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, come next Thursday. That'd be awesome.
I Andrew, I am wearing leather. He said I need to wear something leather.
It's not real leather, is it?
No.
Oh, is it actually? Is it actually? Oh, my goodness.
That's you know, not strange at all.
Yeah, I just smelt my friend. Whatever. Shut up. Don't judge me.
We've known each other a long time.
19 years! If you can't smell a friend you've known for 19 years, then who can you smell? It's weird. No, no, but... I feel like on the fly I had a punchline to that. And you... No, it wasn't. So... If I can't smell my friend of 19 years, then who can I smell? Anyone at Frankston Station. Good night, everyone. All right. Let's do a Bon Jovi song.
Yes, please.
What would you sing along in? Mm. In a Bon Jovi? Or shall I?
What have I got to choose from? You know I like to make shit up.
I really like In These Arms because it's
yeah, do that.
Because it's one that
I can make that up.
Like it's a tremendously good song that people don't tend to do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, do it.
Okay.
Yeah, lock that in. Go. Press the button. Go.
What are my tones and I? Hey, Zoe! Zoe, pull your head in. It's possible. It's possible that's true, but I wouldn't know because I don't use public transport.
That's why we're friends.
This is my favourite Bon Jovi song because I get to. Creepy, yeah. Hashtag creepy, yeah. You want commitments? Well, take a look into these eyes. They burn with fire, yeah. To the end of time, I would do anything. I beg, I'd steal, I'd die to have you in these arms tonight. The roses want the rain. You know I need you. Like the poet needs the pain. I would give anything. My blood, my love, my life. To have you in these arms tonight. I'd hold you. I need you. I'd get down on my knees for you. And make everything alright.
And these were our words. Our words were our songs. Our songs are our prayers. These prayers keep me strong. And I still believe if you were in these arms, I'd hold you. I need you. I'd get down on my knees for you. And make everything alright.
The heart count is 2,100.
That's a lot.
I've had 10 grand on here.
What?
Yep, 10,000.
10,000? You guys have got 7 minutes to... Ding, 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 ding.
A friend of mine, A friend of mine swears to me that she got banned for a period of maybe 48 hours from Facebook.
What? For loving things too much?
For spamming love hearts.
That's very un-COVID of Facebook.
I know, it's bullshit.
That is bullshit. Stupid Facebook.
Don't say stupid Facebook.
I mean...
It's where we are. Your clothes are still scattered all over this room. This whole place smells like your cheap perfume. Everything here reminds me of you. There's nothing.
something I wanna do. And these wild words, they keep me strong. I get down on my knees for you and make everything alright. You have you in these arms. I love you, I please you. I'll tell you that I'd never leave you and love you till the end of time.
Yeah,
you were in these arms.
Dr. Jones. Dr. Jones.
Maria's here. Maria's here with her new haircut.
What?
Maria is Maria.
Maria, Maria! How do you solve a problem like Maria?
It's Maria with two E's.
Like Rex with two X's. Shit's getting crazy.
Maria is 3,600, mate.
You're welcome.
We've got 4 minutes.
I think you and Tom are driving the love heart count. How's your thumb? Also,
how's yeah.
anyway, 3,800, Tom.
That's
so
it's good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I missed
it
around.
Just dropped and then went back up.
What? No, it didn't.
It did. It went to 3.6. No, it wasn't. It went to 3.6 and then went to 3.7. Oh, yeah.
She's had one sippy
can't
shot.
Can't be trusted.
Oh, one sippy shot. Oh, one little tiny sippy shot. I occasionally tune into other people's live streams.
Don't lie.
No, well, I said occasionally. That's the truthful part. I occasionally tune into the... Because I love people.
Don't lie.
I mean, okay. Yes, I'm interesting. I'm proper ready. Go.
Did you say you're interesting?
I mean, I'm listening.
I think you meant to say I'm interested.
And listening.
And I don't...
Did I say I'm interested?
I think you did. We can go back and check, but I really... By the way, I really like the idea of... No, I'm interesting. Tell me more about me. Best. Okay, good.
It's
okay. Okay, so...
4,500.
4,600. Oh, crikey, it's gone nuts.
It's going bonkers.
And yet, you know, the sad, tiny, like the little part that lives right...
The heart?
Just in here. Yeah, but just like, yeah, I mean the heart. I am pointing to the left. But the part, like the
Your boob?
Not the boob. No. Not my... Stop saying variations of boobs. Don't say moobs. Don't say man cans. Stop it. That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the bit
your
that
heart.
Lives on the in
your heart.
Yeah, but the yeah, the like I feel like this bit
aorta?
Is the was she Yeah. I feel like deep in the lungs of me
deep
the only
in my
part
aorta.
I can focus on is the three angry faces.
Who gave us angry faces? Shit. Oh, I'm sorry if we didn't play your request. We'll do it next week.
No, we won't.
It's true.
If I find out if oh there's 16 now. It's the fun. funniest
the
thing.
The power of getting you guys to do stuff.
So I do my Sunday gig, and quite often there's like mums and dads and their kids.
Yeah.
So Corey Wilson, his son sometimes gets on there. He's a tiny, tiny child. So he'll say, not Tony Childs.
I thought you were going to say he's a tiny dancer.
No, he's not a tiny dancer. Right? He might be, but I haven't. Anyway, so I'll sometimes get, you know, BFKKKQ, blah, blah, blah. Has your father better send? So I'll sometimes get that. But also, I'll get like 150 angry faces.
We've got 47.
I know. And the first time it happened, it was like, oh my God.
These we don't have very many lols.
These people hate
quite
me.
Funny.
Then Corey jumped on and said, no, that's my son. He's just hitting random buttons.
Brilliant.
Seriously, though, how is the random button the angry face? That's my question.
No, that's calculated because that's not the first one. You have to slide across to get that shit.
No, it's the first one.
Is it?
What? No, no, it's not. You've got to scroll across to get the 51. Oh, no, you're right.
You've been proven wrong.
That's the best.
It just keeps going up.
I know, that's her.
We're going to get like 7,000 angry faces and like not many hearts.
Holy crap. We're 6,100 love hearts.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's jumped in no time at all.
It's going nuts. It's still going.
Also, in fairness, that like four adults in a room can refer to that as love hearts. Still makes me laugh. Love hearts. What are we in primary school? Oh God.
Joe just gave us a whole ream of angry faces.
But Joe's like one of my favourite people in the world.
I don't think you're her favourite person in the world.
Anyway, remember when before I said I look
deep
at other
people. Deepen your aorta.
No, before that. Mm. No, deepen my aorta. Let's go back to that first. We'll do that. Like 7,000 love hearts, but 55 angry faces. That's the part that like cries me to sleep at night.
Just
so you know. So there's that. But then there's also the fact of, I've forgotten. Good. Oh, tune up. I should have done that while we were talking.
Every time you play that chord.
What?
He sits alone by a lamp.
Oh, really?
I don't know it, but that's that chord.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Do you know for me, do you know what it is?
When you are young and your heart is an open book.
That's the first thing I think of when I play it.
What do you hear when you hear like ching?
Ching.
On a glass. Ding.
Oh, I just smile. I just know that drinks are coming. It's super happy time for me. Super happy time for me.
We might make it to over 10,000 love hearts, you know. Look. That's going crazy.
Sarah, seriously, will you come back and do this next week?
Absolutely.
The best. Hey, so today on... on the Touring Circus podcast with my friend Dom Italiano, who is currently...
He's my friend too, you know. With my friend Dom Italiano.
All right. With our friend Dom Italiano.
Yes, thank you very much.
All right, I'm sorry. I wish I was dead. So, I was driving home from a gig. That's clearly...
That's not true.
Clearly 100% not true. I was driving home. Are you pouring shots? What? Yes. Okay, good. Love heart count is currently 7,800.
We're going to get there.
So.
Or very close to. Thank you. You sit alone.
When you were young.
So I, Daria Ruckus.
That's him.
That buddy guy. The wagon wheel man.
He loves a wagon wheel.
He loves a wagon wheel. Yeah.
Wagon wheels. Oh my God.
Marshmallows.
So good. Oh, what?
No marshmallows.
What about?
No,
so you don't.
Marshmallows.
You don't have marshmallows in hot chocolate.
No, because made out of hooves.
I love how you're like.
I am. I mean, I'm rubbing you. But by way of describing that this is made out of hooves and feet.
Oh.
No, it's not. But marshmallows are. These are made out of the
gelatin.
The actual bits.
Gelatin.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, this is mostly cow. So anyway, point being.
8,500 love hearts.
Yeah, it's good.
Yep. Get back on it. Stop pouring shots. Get back
and
on
it. And so the whole thing is.
Oh. They've swapped over.
So very much like live gigs. And also 64
where
angry
faces.
Where
we just talk and we don't actually sing.
64 angry faces.
64?
Bugger off, dickheads. So. Much like live gigs, when it get well, it's now 4 minutes past 11, so we're in overtime as far as
yeah.
I'm concerned.
I told you we were going to do half an hour of encores. Well, now we've done 34 minutes of encores.
Whatever the damn hell we want.
Exactly.
Stay.
They're
don't
still
stay.
Here.
See if I care.
They're still here. How do we know how many people are here?
Also, 9,000 love hearts. God bless you.
Yes.
Drink up, girls.
Oh my gosh! 9,200.
I'm going to give a little shout out to the other people who have jumped on board.
So how do we know how many people are actually
Gabby,
watching? I probably should have asked that at the start.
Gabby, no, I can't see it.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. There was a thing before. They can see how many people are watching.
Oh.
It might be three.
Oh.
Well, is that all? Rude. Gabby, Mark.
Oh, we dropped off. We dropped off.
Rosa. Oh, Taylor Sin. You guys are just. Oh, Sin. Come on, dude. Whoa, Sin twice. What the? You guys are outrageous.
Wow. Did we play their requests or something?
No.
Oh.
I know. Okay. Just messing around. Anyway, Maria with two E's got a haircut today.
Oh, I need a haircut so bad. Like, what's going on?
Dude, why do you think I'm wearing a bloody snood?
Snood.
It's almost a snood. Look at that.
On the screen, actually looks like it's just your hair.
I love you. I need you. I'd get a haircut here for you. Do you remember ages ago I started a story? It was that I occasionally tune into other people's live streams. 10,100.
Yeah.
No, 10,000. No, 11,000.
Oh my
11,000.
Gosh.
11,000.
Oh my gosh.
That's a record.
Angry faces.
You're welcome. Mark, you will get angels because you are my friend.
I thought you were going to say because you're my angel.
And. In some ways, but I declined the invitation. So
Taylor did a hairdressing course. She can cut both our hairs.
What, one each?
Imagine during a gig, like no.
Oh, that could start something.
Let's do that.
I'm not a hairdresser.
Oh my god!
Sure.
Yeah, 11,000, Tom.
Woohoo!
Yeah, that's a record.
That's awesome.
For Facebook, ever.
Wow. That's right.
Yeah.
They're still going.
I know.
Oh, Kerry! Kerry. Thanks for coming,
Kerry. In fairness, I agree with you. We haven't played a song for 10 minutes. I love
haven't
it.
We? Oh no, my god! Quick, play some songs. Quick.
All right.
Make it up. Make it up. Do some overtime.
We're playing Angels for Mark.
Okay.
And Mark, where are you at the moment? Are you in New Zealand or are you here?
Oh, we love New Zealand.
Yeah, no, he's actually a New Zealander, but I met him.
I'm actually a New Zealander.
I know. Why are you? Why did you get your breasts out when you said that? What were you showing me? Oh, you were doing a thing hanging around your
it was
neck.
It her aorta.
Thanks so much for showing me your thing to prove you New Zealandish. 12,000. All right, we're doing two more songs.
Okay.
Pick your last one.
Pressure.
You got 3.5 minutes.
Need some requests.
Don't trust them.
Black Velvet.
Oh, that's good.
All right.
Yeah, she sings the ass off Black Velvet. A certain weight does an angel contemplate my fate? And do they know the places where we go when we grand old? 'Cause I have been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. Through it all, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know the love won't break me. When I count to call, you guys are awesome, you won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. When I'm feeling weak and my pain was down one-way street, 13,000, I look above, and I know I'll always be blessed with love. And as the feeling grows, she brings flesh to my bones. When love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. Through it all, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know the love will bring me. When I come to call, forsake me. I'm loving angels instead.
Such a good song.
Yeah, Chop Suey, big chance of that. Good.
Through it all, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know the life won't break me. When I come to call, she won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead.
In my aorta. In my lungs and my aorta.
Oh, did you guys feel that right in your lungs? Oh, you guys are nuts. All right, J.K. Rowling. get it in line. All right. What was the last song of the night?
Black Velvet.
Very good.
You have
a shot.
Oh, no, we're finished.
We've got
to
open a new bottle. Good, let's open a new bottle. Jesus. Mel, Lissa, of no fixed surname, are you okay to drive home?
No, we're Ubering it. Uber.
You're not?
Yeah, we're not driving.
All There's a bed here.
The line has been drawn.
Yep. It's got my initials on it.
You got a shed? Got a shed?
Got a shed? Hey, by the way, we're Sarah T and Natty B.
That rhymes.
It's kind of cute, isn't it? Nah, she'd give me nothing.
TB. No, it is. It rolls off the tongue. Sarah T, Natty B. It's like a rap.
You do. Right. Ladies and gents. And those of you who have yet to decide, thank you very much for hanging out with us tonight.
It's been awesome. So much fun. Hey, thanks for coming along, giving us nearly 14,000 love hearts, quite a few angry faces. Only a few lols.
14,000 love hearts and quite a few angry faces. The best. Oh, God. Anyway, shut up, you dicks.
Tina Turner. I love Tina.
Thank
Turner.
You. Maddie B is already taken aha.
Is he?
Yep.
Yes, he is.
Good talk. Cheers. Are you still sipping?
Oh, yeah, I am.
Cheers!
Hang on, wait.
Oh, this is the worst shot taker ever. That's all yours.
That's all
yours. Do it all.
No.
Do it.
I will not succumb to your peer pressure, people.
Yeah, you bloody will.
No.
Do it.
I can't. I'll die.
All right, now that.
No, that's
no,
not.
No, but that bit.
What do you mean, no, but that bit?
No, but that bit. All right.
No.
Look, hold that up to the camera.
It's burning. Got to drink it slowly. Do you know, true story, I do actually like it because it warms your throat up. It means you can sing. No, I can't. It's
nah,
burning.
Water's dumb.
Water's dumb.
Water's dumb. Water's the worst.
Who's a 17-year-old rapper?
Brett Madshaw and, Tara Sonner. Yeah. He knows a thing or two about a thing or two.
Who's the 17-year-old rapper?
What? Yeah, motherfucker.
Sounds like a dinosaur.
Come on now. No. Come on.
No.
Sounds like a dinosaur.
It does, doesn't it? It does, though, doesn't it?
Oh, my God. The fearsome Pterosaur Rex.
That's what it sounds like. And now I'm
picturing are we still waiting to
a dinosaur rapping.
Good night. Love you. So I moved sides of the bed today.
Oh.
You know, we talked about it on the podcast.
Yeah.
Oh, so Sarah was she was not only in the audience.
Audience? In the audience.
No, she was in the what? Oh, rude. Oh, so many fish words. The love hearts have stalled, by the way, at 13,849.
We didn't quite make it to 14.
Just want to say. All right. And also Taylor Stewart says, shut your face, you ass clown. She knows. She knows how stuff works. All right, we'll do one more song.
Oh, Black Velvet.
There was a conversation. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. All right.
Dinosaur.
There was a dinosaur. Terra. All right. I literally don't remember what was going. But let's go back to the other thing. Where is I occasionally check in on other people's live streams.
Oh, that was like 40 minutes ago.
I know it was. No, not Dom. No, Dom's glorious. But I check in on other people's stuff. And it's just like...
Shit.
No. I mean...
Caca. Caca. Born Caca Maori from New Zealand.
What it is, no. I don't know how much of these guys you can hear.
No. I would want to hear a lot. I hope you can hear heaps of them,
because otherwise it's weird. Also, we're very close on 15,000 love hearts.
And you,
yep. But in fairness, if I clicked on and saw this happening,
I would tune out.
100%.
I would not have stayed around.
Yeah.
Like, we have talked a lot of shit.
100 stuff.
We've barely... Tom. It's kind of like become a gig / podcast hybrid.
Thank you, Dom. Dom! Write a song, you dick.
He's gonna write a song.
Well, I wish it. What?
Floyd ate my couch.
Yeah, I know. Thursday nights in Frankston. Welcome.
Mississippi, middle of a dry spell. Jimmy Rogers, the Vic drove up high. Mama's dancing, baby on his shoulder. Sun is setting like molasses in the sky. The boy could sing, knew how to move. Everything, always wanted more. He leave you longing for black velvet in that little boy's smile. Black velvet in that slow southern style. A new religion that'll bring you to your knees. Black velvet like a heat wave. White lightning bound to drive you wild. Mama's baby's in the heart of every schoolgirl. Love me tender, leaves me crying in the eye. The way you move was a sin. So sweet and true, always wanted more. He leave you longing for black velvet in that little boy's smile. Black velvet in that slow southern style. A new religion that'll bring you to your knees. Black velvet leaves. Every word of every song that he sings for you, you. In a flash, he was gone. Happened so soon. What could you do? Stop. A new religion that'll bring you
if you need.
Guys, thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, you guys.
Oh, thanks,
best.
Guys. Our scribers, our love hearts.
Big round of applause for Mel and Cinderella.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, Kim's been here right to the very end. Happy birthday, Kim.
Oh.
What's
that? Happy birthday. Not Kimmy, because she doesn't like Kimmy.
Oh.
That was like two and a half hours ago.
Sorry, I thought you'd had a stroke. Anyway, I've literally stopped playing.
We could just let it go and leave.
We could. What a way. 14,744.
That's awesome.
It stalled.
Oh, 48. 49.
49.
Oh, 51.
Okay. We can just sit here until tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock and just see what happens. Lydia, God bless you, my love. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thanks so much for having us, guys.
Lydia, if you're here tomorrow night, I will do long chain running, I promise.
Oh, yeah, we should have done that.
No. No, no, we're done. Anyway. Stop it. Point being, this is my beautiful, lovely, talented friend, Sarah Tonner. Give her a big round of applause.
Thanks for having me.
And she'll be back here next Thursday.
Yeah, I will.
Which is the best news ever. So Sarah and I, obviously, as we've discussed, have known each other for a vast number of years, which is almost up.
What? Can anyone else hear that?
I hear noises. Doesn't matter. Anyway. You know what it is?
That?
It's because I didn't hit stop on the...
Oh, was it me going...
That'll come back to haunt us, that noise that I just made in my guitar just then. There I am. Like so many times in my actual gigs, I say, how is this a gig? Also,
Brilliant. Brilliant. On that note.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Tom!
So many clip hits!
Oh my gosh. All right. Taking up the whole screen. Gold. That is gold.
All right. So, for those of you, because the people at home don't get to see how many love hearts there are.
Oh.
The final count. I know.
By
I know,
the time we switch
But the
off.
Final count, by the time.
Or finish this sentence.
Tom Hurrens has a second go at the clap gosh. Hands. Yeah. All right. We really, really have to go.
We have to eat lasagna.
Yeah. Sarah Tonner, thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.
One of my very, very favourite people in the world. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. Sin, Mel, thank you.
Thanks, ladies.
Mel, short for Melissa, not Melanie, as it turns out. I learned that tonight. Yeah. Massive grown up. Thank you very much. Next Thursday night, Sarah and I, and Sin and Mel, maybe two other friends.
Oh. Mm. Uber.
Love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. And we will see you again, not the 67 angry faces. Love you. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Yeah, I know. That's the end of a gig. There's so many requests on top of the buttons that I need to press to end the... Love you, bye.
Bye, guys.
No, that didn't work. No, wait.
We're still going.
Wait.
Now we're finishing.
15,621.